come to order. This lack of transparency suggests that rather than protecting women,
the judge appointed the judge of the Steuben County appointed a master in from Pennsylvania. I don't think that master knew very much about New York, but he drew the lines and the court confirmed it. And there's nothing we can do about it.
I'm trying to be mindful of you guys.